All right, we turn now to Brooke Shields, who is standing by live. Of course, the actress and a community awareness. I call her kind of an activist, but you're really a child welfare and education advocate, as well as all those other roles. Here to talk about an important campaign called Chain of Confidence. Thank you for being with us, Brooke.
Oh, thank you very much. That was a lovely intro.
Yeah, I love it when, you know, you see people who have made it and have garnered some success in Hollywood give back in a way. And this is such an important campaign. You're a mother of some daughters. Talk about what the Chain of Confidence is about and why that is so important today.
Well, I think it's a very important subject. Tupperware approached me and said, would I be the spokesperson for their campaign Chain of Confidence, which supports women and confidence in women and the relationships that women have and the power that they garner from one another. And as a mother of two daughters and watching how your confidence gets chipped away, they really just sort of got me so interested, because these they support the Boys and Girls Club of America. There's a program called Smart Girls,
right,
which helps educate young girls and helps give them support where they might not have it. And so the whole thing made sense. I'm a fan of Tupperware.
Oh, me too, Brooke. I tell you what, I guard mine with my life. I've got a trained pit bull next to mine.
We all have our favorites, and I helped them design a line called Radiance, and proceeds from certain of the Radiance products go directly to the charity. And women need to be encouraged to be confident, and I think it's got to start in our young, in our youth. And you know, I see my little girls, and I see how once they start school, it starts to all,
yeah,
you know, starts to break apart, and these programs are, and you know, and we do a lot of it at home with talking to my girls, and there are a lot of young girls that are less fortunate that don't have that support system.
So Brooke, there is
so much.
I'm proud
of what it's doing.
You should be, because there is so much in our culture that conspires to tell girls and young women, you're just not good enough. I mean, you yourself, having been in the entertainment industry, I'm sure you got that. As beautiful as you are and talented, you must have gotten that message from someone in some way, you know, throughout the years.
Well, I also sort of am, you know, guilty of helping perpetuate that, you know, by being on magazine covers and you know, and I've always tried to speak about it in a way that was realistic, and you know, I've never been one of the really skinny ones, you know, ever. But
testify.
I've always tried to sort of go the healthy route, and
sure.
It's hard. I mean, my industry is the worst offender. But you know, if there is anything to be done with being in the public eye, that if it has any worth whatsoever, it's trying to align yourself with campaigns like this, and you know, through a product like Tupperware, which has been around and which has supported and held up women in esteem for so many years. You know, that's the message we need to keep getting out to our kids.
I love it. It's called Chain of Confidence. And again, the line that you helped inspire or helped to garner is the Radiance Collection intro. Retro Chic. I love that word, Retro Chic. Again, for more information.
I feel like I'm retro.
Retro Chic? Yeah, I know, right?
So
hey, everything old or so-called old is new again, honey, so nothing wrong with it. Thank you so much, Brooke, for your time.
Thank you very much.
You look fantastic, but what you're doing is even better. I love that. Thank you so much. We've got all of the information on 13wham.com if you'd like to find out more about the Tupperware Chain of Confidence campaign.